Hey guys, Natasha with the Day of the Vlog. Andrea Johnston kind of has my heart with her Country Road series. When I first read Whiskey and Honey, and then I went to Bourbon and Bonfires, and Martinis and Moonlight, and Tequila and Tailgates, I always just knew the guy behind the bar that owns Country Road, his story must be magnificent. His story is going to either, it's going to break my heart, and then it's going to build my heart back up. And oh my God, Taylor's story did it. I was sobbing the first few chapters because as I read this, I could feel Scarlett's pain. Scarlett has been one of Taylor's friends for years. She is married to one of his best friends from childhood. They've gone into the military. They're these big, big, huge military men with huge hearts. And that you just swoon when they take on the right role of life. Now she's widowed and she's scared. And Taylor is now there to be her rock and her soft place to fall when she needs that person. She's also scared. She's pregnant and again, widowed. What is she going to do? And her and Taylor begin this friendship, this banter. You know, she can call him in the middle of the day, sobbing and saying, you know, she's smelling her past husband's sweatshirt, but also thinking of Taylor. These two have kind of embarked on a journey. Yes, she's widowed, but her past with her husband, you start to see it may have not always been hearts and flowers. And Taylor knows that. But Taylor also has these feelings he's never felt before. And somebody, her neighbor said this, trips don't have to be grand to serve their purpose. Sometimes new landscape is all we need to rest ourselves. Her neighbor tells Scarlett this as she's trying to like muddle through her emotions. So she goes to Lexington to kind of just get herself feeling better. And she just starts to feel at home in Taylor's bed and in Taylor's arms. But not in the sexual manner, just in the essence of that these two have a great connection. And their friendship is what she needs. She needs that warmth and protection as she's growing this tiny human being. But that's the most important thing, is Taylor says, I will care for her, protect her, and most of all, promise her safety and love and whatever form she'll take it. He'll take whatever he can get from Scarlett because he's starting to have feelings for his best friend's wife. She's a widow. Is it gonna look bad? So Taylor has his own, you know, emotions he's going through, trying to figure out, is this right? Should I be doing this? And so does Scarlett. But these sparks fly when they're together. Like literally, you can just feel the love permeating from the pages because you know these two are meant to be together. And now this little bundle of joy is gracing their presence with them. And that love grows even more. And that's the thing, is how can I feel something so profound for a man while I carried another man's child? And that is truly what Scarlett feels. She has all these feelings for Taylor. And Taylor has all these feelings for her. And that's what's so beautiful about this story. Yes, it's a romance story, but I never felt once that it was cheesy, because I could so picture this story in my small town and all the side characters and everybody involved. It felt real. The love, the characters, you feel how strong Scarlett is. Even when the day she's sobbing, she's still strong. She has this vibrance about her that she's gonna do what's right for her unborn child. And then there's Taylor. You know, yes, he's running the bar, but he looks to his sister, Addie, just like, I need help. What do I do? And she does like that ultimate, like, are you for real? You gotta fight for her. And that's what's important. And that's what's beautiful about Promise Her. This is a story that I fell in love with. And I didn't want the book to end because it's one of those stories that I can do it. And Taylor said this, yes, at Henry's funeral, but then he said it again, that he needs to live it. Live the life we want, the one we dream of, and make it our reality. Guys, go grab Promise Her. It is a book that's gonna give you all the emotions. Talk to you later. Bye.